Several hours into the journey, we reach the highest point on the line, the Oberalp Pass, at an elevation of 2,033 meters. No wonder this is also a popular ski area.
This is definitely the most amazing view so far. It's like being inside a snow globe. So we've still got a few more hours to go. I think I'm going to try and explore the train and see if there's anything else to see.